English Primary School, Class 6, and the subject is English. And the chapter here also the poem is there, that is the 4.8, and Autumn Greeting. So today we will see this poem. Today we are going to learn a very beautiful poem, that is an Autumn Greeting. This poem is welcoming the autumn season. And this poem is written by George Cooper. So let's start with the first stanza. Come little leaves, said the wind one day. Come over the meadows with me and play. Put on your dresses of red and gold. Summer is gone and the days grow cold. Now here, in the first stanza, one day the wind tells a little leaves come over the meadows. For what purpose? For playing. The wind asks the leaves to put on their new dresses of red and gold color. And the summer are gone and the days are growing cold. So this was the first stanza. The next stanza is, soon has the leaves heard the wind's loud call. Down they came fluttering, one and all. Over the meadows they stand and flew, singing the soft little songs they knew. Now in the second stanza, as soon as the leaves hear the wind's loud voice or loud call, then all of them came fluttering down from the trees. Then they started dancing and flew over the meadows and also singing the soft little songs which they knew. This was the second stanza. Now we will see the last stanza, third one. Dancing and flying, the little leaves went. Winter had called them and they were content. Soon fast asleep in their earthy beds, the snow laid a soft mantle over their heads. Now last stanza is, we can see here, the little leaves went dancing and flying. The winter had called them and they were content. Here the word content means they were very happy. They laid down in their beds of mud and were soon fast asleep. Here the word mantle means layer of something that covers the surface. And here the snow laid a soft layer over their heads. It means the leaves finally lay on the ground. The layer of snow covered them. So this poem was about the autumn greeting. Here the name of the author was the George Cooper, which I have introduced in the before the poem only. So I hope so all the points are clear. Thank you.